with a whole new concert, tour, and show. It's Basil the Comedian. Hi, I'm Teddy Costins of Cosmos Philly. We're here at Holy Trinity Greek Orthodox Church in Wilmington, Delaware, for another concert by the famous comedian Basil. Let's listen in and hear what Basil's talking about now.
I would like to thank the AHEPA Decoration Committee. This must have set you guys back. I love the boxes back here. You see the boxes? Nothing says welcome Basile than these boxes right here. Oh my God, this is so nice to be here. Before we even get started, I'm just out of curiosity, how many non-Greeks do we have in the audience? Non-Greeks, let me hear you.
We're in the kitchen of Holy Trinity's church in Wilmington, Delaware with, guess who, the comedian Basil. And Basil's performing tonight. Basil, give us a few words about this evening's performance.
It's going to be unbelievable. To double up on my salary, I'm actually working in the kitchen right now. I'm very, very excited. I made a beautiful stuff with moussaka. The spanakopita is fantastic. I made it all. It's all me. I didn't do a damn thing. I am here to do a show. We're very excited. Holy Trinity here in Wilmington, Delaware. I'm very, very excited about being here. And why not do an interview here in the kitchen? We are Greek, are we not? This is our second home. So I'm very excited about being here. This is truly good.
Basil, you've been on tour now, growing at a rate nobody can give us an idea of. Can you fill us in? What are you doing? Where are you at all these days?
For the past 5 months, I was in Australia. I did a tour over there with a Comicus Erectus tour, the ethnic evolution of ethnic comedy. I was with another Greek named George Campanieris, Tahir, which is a Turkish comedian, and Joe Avadi, who does basically the same thing that I do for the Italians around the world. And it's very, very exciting to actually come here and to do this here and come back home. I really miss being home stateside. I really do. And I miss the Greeks in America. I really, because, and I lost weight. Did you see the weight that I lost? I lost weight. Look at this. Masala. I mean, I look good. And the people say, how did you do it? I went on a wonderful diet, and it's called the kangaroo diet. If you catch the bastard, you can eat him. And that's the way it is. Can we say bastard on here?
We can
say bastard on here. That's so lovely.
Well, let's give them a couple plugs here. Tell us where you're going to be in the next few weeks.
You know what? If people want to go and check out where I'm going to be at, I have two different shows, as you all know. I have my general audience American show, and you can go to 4Basile. That's number 4Basile.com. And for all my Greeks out there, you can go to OpaBasile. That's OpaBasile.com. Check out all of our dates, because if I were to do, I'd be remiss. I'd miss one, and I certainly don't want to do that.
Basil, thanks for talking with us. Good luck tonight.
Good to be back here. I miss you guys. And
okay.
I love this. No kiss for me? Yeah. Into the camera. I just said, hello.
Thanks, just like it much.
Okay.
Yeah, but a little. Thank you. Good evening and welcome everybody to the Hellenic Community Center in Wilmington, Delaware. My name is Manny Canis. I'm the president of the AHEPA chapter number 95 here in Wilmington. We're hosting our first annual Basile concert this evening. We're going to have about 300 people here, and the proceeds are going to go 50% to the AHEPA and 50% to the church. It's our fundraiser for this year, and we hope everybody enjoys the show. Thank you very much.
How you doing? My name is George Hans-Andreo. I'm the treasurer of AHEPA Chapter 95 here in Wilmington. We're putting together this great comedy show, Basile the Comedians here, raising money for the church. We got a lot of people here. We're looking to have a good time, and it'll be a great night.
I'd like to welcome everyone tonight to the Basile concert. It's a wonderful, wonderful event. We have a great turnout, and the people came out for nice food and fellowship, and it's going to be a wonderful evening. I want to thank the AHEPA for putting this together, and I know that it's beneficial to the church, but it's the love of the people who have put this together, and with Basile, it's going to be a great night. Thank you so much, and God bless.
And your friends, your American knee friends, want to know what you... Babe, what you got to say, man?
She's going to crack me out. That's a spasta puta. That's a tatsuada.
That's a tatsuada.
When have you ever heard that in a threat? In any mafia movie? Oh, listen, hear me. We're going to change the light bulbs.
Oh my God.
Remember the ones that you couldn't even explain if you tried? I remember one time my yaya came downstairs wearing a green kimono and pink pantofles, doing the yaya shuffle.
Yeah. Apple said over a zone. Nice to speak, this is a player. Can I let you speak, this is a player? That's a foul.
Now, American friends want to know what your yaya says.
Hey, what'd your yaya say, man?
If I'm not home by 8 o'clock, she's gonna eat me.